nodded, "How you doing?" And I said, "I haven't got a clue." He just chuckled at my honesty, said, "In that case you might want to listen to me, 'cause in 84 years I've learned a thing or two." He said, "You may be the captain of your ship, the master of your soul, but the ocean you're sailing on you never will control. And don't stick your head in the sand, 'cause sooner or later things get out of hand. Then you gotta keep looking if you wanna find that pot of gold. We're all hoping for that sweet benediction of the Caribbean. We're all hoping for that paradise to make our day. We may be tumbling in the wrong direction, but all you can do is make a course correction. Pick 'em up and throw 'em down again and watch 'em roll away. Keep hoping for that sweet benediction of the Caribbean." We're all hoping for that sweet benediction of the Caribbean. We're all hoping for that paradise to roll our way. They may be tumbling in the wrong direction, but all you can do is make a course correction. Pick 'em up and throw 'em down again and watch 'em roll away. You keep hoping for that sweet benediction of the Caribbean. What a great day, the sun is shining, the birds are singing, and at last I'm over you. I'm over you. You said it never happened and I had my doubts. Thought it'd take forever, but it's only been a year or two. I'm over you. You ought to see me kicking on a Saturday night, looking so happy, feeling so right. So much happening, I just don't know what I'm gonna do. But I'm over you. You should have seen me bowling just the other night. Had myself in. Now I got my own place to myself, never have to think about anybody else. It's true, I'm over you. Haven't thought about you in a long, long time. Went out and got a life and now I never have a reason to. I'm over you. I thought my life had ended when I slammed the door. You bet $1 million I'd be back for more. I guess you know by now just who you owe $1 million to. Well, I'm over you. Yeah, I'm over you. Definitely over you. In the park and I was just walking through. He nodded, "How you doing?" and I said,